Tonight, police are trying to identify suspects in a storage unit heist. Police say surveillance cameras capture these images of two men breaking into a storage unit on Robinson Street Saturday and stealing several what they call high-dollar items. One of the men in the video you can see seems to be on lookout duty. Investigators say the same two suspects came back yesterday to this storage unit trying to do the same thing. If you have any information that can help police, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers.